Plug the cable from the mouse into the USB hole. You need to find the right notes.